Hi there, welcome to Node.js session. In this session, we will learn Node.js, integration with MongoDB, and then we will write out CRUD operation. First verify that, whether the MongoDB instance is running or not. If not, then start the new instance using the following command. Then install the MongoDB module, using npm install MongoDB command. Optionally you can install bson module too, if required. Then create a JS file named mongodb-setup.js and add the required module to connect with MongoDB instance. Then create a single MongoDB server connection using server API, which expect 3 argument, host, port and optional element, which is empty here. Then create a DB instance, which expect 3 argument, the DB name, server config object and optional element. In this case we acknowledges the write, as W is set to 1. Then initialize the database connection, use client.open API, and provide a callback. Within this connection all the MongoDB operation will performed. An error listener is attached with this callback. First check whether there is any error or not. If error exists, then throw it back. A MongoDB stores documents in collection. Using this collection first let's fetch a specific collection name, MongoDB CRUD demo, and assign a callback to it, with error and collection itself. An error listener is attached with this callback. First check whether there is any error or not. If error exists, then throw it back. To create a document in MongoDB use collection.insert method API and add JSON data in it. Add a safe true in the query to indicate that complete the database operation first, before executing a callback. An error listener is attached with this callback. First check whether there is any error or not. If error exists, then throw it back. Now run the program and observe the output. We can see a document is created in the collection, and MongoDB has generated object ID for this document. This object ID is unique for this document. Next step we will perform a find operation. To find document in collection, use find API, and pass a JSON data as argument. This query will search the matching JSON document with the query string. Now run this program and observe the output. After running this, we can see two document with two different object ID is displayed over the console. Our find API is now successful. Next we will update the document. Bson can be used to update the data. To do this, use collection API, update method and pass the JSON document ID, and the value, need to be updated. Finally add the safe tag to the query, and provide a callback with error handling. Next we will delete the document. To do this use the bson object ID, in the collection API, use remove method and pass the object ID of the document, that need to be deleted from the database. Finally add a safe tag, and provide a callback for error handling. That's it for the quick start on the MongoDB. Explore the Node.js API for other useful operations. Thanks for watching the video. Do subscribe, share for support.